So, you may be wondering, why did Ty Andrews betray Team Extreme? Well, I'll tell you. When I was in that match with the King, and I beat him, and I held up this title, it made me notice that I didn't need Team Extreme, that I was the best in EAW. And that's why I am the EAW champion, and I forever will be. And all Crazy 8 ever did was leech off my fame and live in my shadow. And now, I'm going to go back to that ring and finish what I started in the last match with Crazy 8.
Ty Andrews, you said that you were better than Team Extreme, that you didn't need Team Extreme, and that you noticed it when you held up your title. How many times did Eclipse and I have to get up in that ring on the edge of the apron and distract the King so you could get the advantage, the upper hand on him? Not to mention who was there in your corner supporting you when you were facing the King for the title. I gave you that match because I thought you deserved it. Clearly you don't, because all you did was take a shortcut to the top. And you said I was using you, I was leeching off of your fame. I was giving you your fame. Every shot you ever had, I gave it to you. I put you in the 7-man gauntlet. I put you in that match against me for the EAW title because I thought you deserved it. Obviously you didn't. So we're going to go out to that ring right now and finish what you started. And it's not going to end well for you.
Team Extreme. He made you who you are. You wouldn't be AEW. One, two. Oh!
Oh! One, two. Oh. One, two, Come on! One, two,
Here's your winner, Ty Andrews!